The predatory bug Macrolophus pygmaeus has a varied diet. It is effective against different kinds of pests, but shows a clear preference for whitefly. All stages of whitefly are eaten, but it mainly focuses on eggs and larvae. When Macrolophus feeds on whitefly eggs, larvae, or pupae, it sucks out the body contents, leaving only the empty skin. Curious about other beneficials? Check out our YouTube channel for more videos.